Happy Saturday. Grateful. I'm, there's so many people I've met over the last 2 weeks, and been invited into their lives, shared some experiences, and there's, still have a lot more people to meet. But I see so many similarities in so many people's stories right now. And are like so many similarities, so many themes that are the same. Security, family, education, love. Like, what will it take for us to be willing, I guess a degree of willingness, and certainly compassion, to embrace somebody else's viewpoint? Patience, listening. I mean, all these skills we all say we need to have to teach children, to educate one another. And then we find ourselves resisting it. And we lock ourselves into what we think is an ideology, I don't know. An ideology or a history that has kept us safe. Pretty cool. And it's cool because as different as everybody thinks they are, I mean, the people that we've interviewed, they might look different on the outside, but what's going on between their ears is very much the same, which maybe means we're closer to unification than it would appear. Maybe. Hopeful though. That will, that can get you through for a while. Hope, a little bit of faith, a little bit of courage, certainly honesty, So, I don't know, I'm babbling. Happy Saturday. Much love.